In this startup guide, we'll explain how to set up a new group in Cura Connect. Cura Connect is compatible with all models of Ultimaker 3. Before you start, make sure your 3D printer is connected to your local network. Cura Connect runs on the firmware of a single host Ultimaker 3D printer. The host delegates jobs to other printers in your group. Every printer you connect directly with Cura will automatically become the host of their own Cura Connect group. To add a new host, go to the Add Printer wizard. Select your Ultimaker 3 printer from the list. We will call this printer Group Host and select Add Printer. A list will open and all the Ultimaker 3 models connected to your network will be visible. Select your printer and click Connect. Navigate to the Monitor tab. Here you can view all printers present in the group. This group currently contains one printer. On the right side of the screen, there are two buttons you can use to navigate to the Cura Connect control screen in the browser. Congratulations! You have now successfully set up a Cura Connect group. When you are happy with the settings of your group, you are ready to start printing. Note: if you want to have a group of Ultimaker 3 and Ultimaker 3 Extended 3D printers, it is advised to set up the Ultimaker 3 Extended group as a host. This allows you to slice for the extended build volume in Cura. If you want to know how to add more printers to your group, as well as how the Cura Connect control screen works, please watch our other instructional videos.